Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm going to be reading questions from that I frequently receive from the WhatsApp and for the YouTube. So I'm going to start with the YouTube. Somebody asked me a question about if it is halal to eat a cheese pizza. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. I have answered this question already, so I'm going to repeat that again. If you are living in like in Arab countries, and if you're living in like in Eastern countries like in India, Pakistan, somewhere where it's like a Muslim countries majority, and but still we have to know that the cheese they use on the pizza, because understand something, in America they have American cheese where they use an enzymes where we don't know where the enzymes come from, because they usually use like a dead cows and the dead animal enzymes to make it an American cheese. And I would not ask to even eat a pizza in non-Muslim countries, but I'm sure in Muslim countries they make a pizza with like an Arab cheese or maybe the local made cheese. But if you're living in Canada, like a USA or Europe or the UK, America or the North or the South America, but we shouldn't be eating that, because the American cheese they use, the local made cheese they use, that has an enzymes is something like an ingredient they use it from the dead cows, or it could be any other animal. So I would not ask you to eat even a pizza. But if these are even a halal stores, but they still use the same cheese, unless you ask them what cheese they are using. If the cheese is not American made and that's something like in from like an Egypt or like from other countries, but that's definitely you can use, because they made it off like a totally a halal way. But if you live in America, in an American cheese, they usually use this kind of enzymes and some other ingredients to make it the taste, and it feels like a salt, and other had another ingredient in that. So I would not ask you to eat pizza in America, Canada, or UK or anywhere in the Europe. Rather to buy your own cheese from like some Islamic grocery stores and make your own cheese or pizza at home. But do not eat even a cheese pizza in American restaurants in the UK or the Canada.